Hi, YouTube. This is a poem from the April 2009 Poem a Day challenge. And this poem, the challenge was to take a well-known poem and alter the title. And the title that I came up with was The Lawn Chair Electric. And it's, of course, a takeoff on a title of a poem by Walt Whitman. I sing the lawn chair electric with a bleaching of beach sun or a wind rise on a scouring gust of storm. His plaid fiberglass wraps easily containing those tight aluminum bones unpitted and fit for their purpose. A comely chair willing to bear the weight of all sitters, all comers on a summer's day or any day. One bottom as good as any other, with or without sunscreen or sandwiches or pants. I sing the lawn chair eclectic, well positioned also, unfolded and ready.